So we're going 4.3.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Richard, I'm taking you out first corner, just so you know.
4.3, yeah? 4.3.
Roger.
Five laps. Good luck, everybody.
Green, green, green. Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Clear
on
the right. Go left.
Is my car fucked? Running 10. Huh?
Remember, you got a fast repair.
Yeah, I've already passed the pits.
2:15.808.
He slams on the brakes mid corner. Cars are drivable.
Thank you.
31.905.
Why is it replacing that fucking tire?
Minute 35.284. Minute 56.699.
Really do with Phil starting to put John under a bit of pressure.
Oh, wow.
Minute 51.565.
My problem is that I would drop back to let Phil relax if Andy wasn't right behind me. But to be honest with you, I'm already messing up anyway.
I'm like half a lap behind. pisses me off. First lap.
Do you know who it was that hit you?
Well, no, Stewart. Stewart broke right in front of me. He broke loose and then slammed on his brakes right in the last corner. I'm recording anyways, so. And then because he did that, I got slammed by the in the rear end by someone else.
One minute 52.466.
Cutting OJW's time about 4 seconds a lap, though. I just wanted to be in the top 10. That's all I cared about.
It's still possible.
No, I'm a minute behind everyone, mate. Mark's 34 seconds behind me.
Don keeps doing that, he's gonna get swallowed up by Phil.
What's he doing?
Pass me around the outside of the hairpin.
As long as you keep doing exactly what you're doing, then you'll leave him another option.
1:51.534.
How many laps are we thinking? 18, 19?
I saw someone mention 19 before, but again, I don't know, that could have been anything.
One minute 52.159.
John just had a big leg spike.
Yeah.
1:52.206.
Drop back to let Phil and John fight, hopefully.
One minute 52.163.
Loads of mistakes, he's calmed down.
Getting leg spikes. Gonna pass OJW. He's in the pit. What happened there?
Holding John up, something chronic, but you know, whatever.
I think he went out with
1:52.472.
Struggling.
Someone just sent a message in Discord.
Why not?
My WhatsApp just went off.
Yeah. Maybe it's Steve.
Nick, you're right up Phil's arsenal again.
Yeah, I think he's being held back by these two. Not that he's faster, but I think it's just... Yeah.
1 minute 52.649.
Try and back now.
Hi guys, you alright?
Hi, alright. We've only got a couple of minutes left of this race, I think. But Mark's under a lot of pressure, so we're giving him a bit of respectful silence.
Minute 51.947. Minute 52 even.
Well done, Mark. Well done. Bloody well done. How do you feel after that?
Looks like he dropped out of the room.
He must have had to. The pressure he was under then.
Oh, I was watching it.
Jesus, he was like that. He was like that for the start of the race.
Good job, Mark.
Oh, thanks.
Well done, Mark. That was amazing. Well done. That was genuinely impressive. Like, defensive drive that I've ever seen. And welcome, Steve.
I'm just... phones in, see?
We'll send you the setup when we go on to the next server.
Can you...
You're breaking up.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
I was going to say, I'll send you the setup when we get to the next server. Because we have to leave this one and go into the next one. P13 finishing bad for what happened to you.
In session.
Checker flag this time by. We'll get him next time.
Oh, bastard. Don't forget me. Jesus Christ, that's a bit annoying. Thank you, Mark.